Good morning. We are on a Friday, 12th, sir. So we had seen some 239 points downside yesterday. Now seems like Nifty is going to be in gap up today. We can get this information by observing this SGX Nifty. So you can just see that it's roughly around 94 points up. So that's the only market in green. And let's come back to the stocks that are on news. So we have the results for the petroleum companies, IOC, BPCL, HPCL, and some other Mahindra & Mahindra, Sun Pharma, Sun TV, Adani Power, Ports. So Sun Pharma, M&M, ONGC, Coal India, Wipro, Hero Motoco, BHEL, Trent. Okay, let's do one thing. Now let's come back to our cash tree. Let's add the scripts here that we want to trade on. So I'll let SBI, Bank of Baroda, and this banking scripts to, I'll just retain them. And then I'll add the stocks that are on news. So let me add Sun Pharma here. M&M. We have ONGC, we have Coal India there, we have Wipro. Hero Motoco, let's retain Maruti L&T, ITC2. In place of Century Textiles, let me add here I'll add BHEL. I'll add Apollo Tyres here. And let's even add Ambuja Cement. Yesterday we had seen that was the only script that was standing in green. Land HDIL, and DLF, let's retain Tech Mahindra. In place of RCOM, let me add DLF. So Bharti Airtel, Reliance, ONGC will here replace it with GAIL. So let's retain Cairn, Tata Steel and Hindalco. So what we'll have to do usually is click on the login button, login with your ID, and then after that you enter the date. The date format is something like this: 11, that is a previous trading day date, 11 hyphen FEB, that's a month, hyphen and the year 2016. So that is how you enter the date, and after that you click on the historical data. So I'm just clicking on the historical data, and the left bottom corner you can see an icon which is rotating. So it means that the data is being fetched. So once that stops, you can start off. Well, that is, you'll have to click on the current day data button here at 9:15. That is once the market opens. Let's check where crude is. It's 5% gain. So we'll be just clicking on the current day data at 9:15, and we'll be getting the entry prices for all the scripts, that is on the buy side and the sell side. And we'll be even getting the stop loss. So let's say in case of SBI, right below SBI, you have 184.20. That will be your stop loss. So we'll be getting this figures at 9:15. So we'll have to just wait on that. And other than that, whenever you get the entry prices, one problem what we usually used to face was that we never used to know what is the trend. So for that, what we are doing is we are using AMI Broker. Here we know the trend, and once as soon as we know the trend, let's say in Adani Enterprises, we have this sell. Just a second. So we'll be getting the trend here. Let's say in case of we have gotten buy call in Adani Enterprises here in this one, the chart. Usually that happens during the gap up or gap down open, and suddenly you see that you'll place a buy order, but when you just go and cross check it, the trend is down actually. So you will. You can avoid trades like that. You can avoid getting into trades when there is a huge gap up or a gap down. Now let's see where is Nifty. Nifty is 41 points up. So let's wait till 9:15 and we can start it off. So other than this application, we have the Trading Tree application also, wherein we have the calls that get generated here, buy or sell calls with voice alert and pop-up. So here also we have a mechanism where we can refine the calls. You can see in case of Adani Enterprises, we have this sell call that got generated here. So that's around 7360, and it's still in sell. But when you just check your chart here, you have this buy, you have this buy here, which really did not break up. So you can avoid this call. So once you enter a short here, that is 7322, and then if you get a buy, you just come here and cross check it. You don't have a buy here, so you can continue with your short position itself. So that's the idea behind having this particular trend. You get your trend here and you get your prices and the alerts there, so it becomes much more easier for you to trade. Like in case if you'd have seen yesterday's video, We had this buy call in ALBK in the morning, and then we again had a sell call. So in case you would have entered that buy, that was a false call. So since you know the trend that your trend is negative, that is in red, so you don't have to enter into buy calls, and you can stay short itself. So that is how you can avoid even stop losses also without entering into trades. ECC, we had a sell and again a buy. So there you have a buy in Cane. Idea, you have a sell. So let's quickly come here, click on the current day data. Just say yes. We'll wait for some time till the market stabilizes and then we can get into some trades. So you can see Wipro we have a buy, ITC we have that buy, it's continuing. NTPC has done all its targets. Other than that, we have a buy in HDFC. Sun TV, we have a buy. So we'll wait on ITC. In case if it makes its final target, then too we'll wait because we know that we can expect a buy call here now. So that's HDFC. So that's NTPC. You have a buy alert here, and we again have a buy alert here. We can wait on NTPC for some more time. Hero Moto buy and Motherson Sumi ITC. We have a confirmation. So you can still wait on NTPC. You can just see that here. It has done all its targets. But you can keep trailing your stop losses on this particular thing. So it's the same thing with Sun TV and ITC. So Axis we have an buy. So we already know that it is a gap up open. So we have a buy alert here. We should be getting a buy confirmation. So your entry will be like this, but you already have a buy call here. So you can continue with that particular trade. NTPC, you can see it's at 125.60. So we have a buy alert in Hero MotoCo. So this gap down open might change into a green also. That 2546 will be a buy price. So we'll just wait on the scripts. It should retrace, and in case if it retraces, then we'll get an buying opportunity. So we have a buy alert in Ambuja Cement here. Same thing with Apollo Tyre. Aurobindo Pharma, I think it is retracing back. HDFC Bank, we have a buy. So HCL Tech, Mindtree, I think the IT pack is seems to be in a buy mode. So let me just change this Coal India to Infi. LNT to HCL. It's already a buy. So you can see the IT pack is in green. So we'll get that information here, the sectorial indices. So FMCG is in green, IT is in green, financial services is in green, and auto is also in green. So BPCL, HDFC Bank also we have a buy. Let me just pull that out for you. So ITC has done its final targets. What you can do is, let's just go to the chart and check where we are heading. So if we have a buy alert here, we should be getting a buy confirmation also. So you can just keep trailing your stop losses and not exit that particular trade in ITC. Or if you ask me, what is the next level of profit? The next level of profit will be 305. So you don't need to exit actually. M&M, let's check M&M. So it's a gap down open and we have a buy call, so we should be getting a buy in our trading tree, so we can keep trailing the stop loss for M&M. Our next target should be 1160. So in case if you want to see it here, TCS, let's get the chart. Okay, the chart is not open. So HCL Tech, let's just check. Okay, our next target for HCL Tech will be 827. So we don't need to exit this. Let's pull idea out. So HDFC has done its final target. We can expect a buy call in Asian Paint. Tata Motor DVR has done all its targets. You can expect a buy call in Bharti Airtel. So Apollo Tyre, we have a sell. So Sun TV, we had a buy, now it's a sell call, 327.20. Axis has hit a stop loss. Now you have a buy sell call. So there you go, you have a sell alert here. So the buy has not executed here. M&M, you're talking about 1160 level. Let's just check. So we should be getting a buy call here. Can India, we have a sell. So you can short below this S1 level, 111.90. The target will be 110. So ITC can make 305.50 at least. So let's say in case if you'd have traded in ITC, That is with a capital of around 2 lakh rupees, and you are trading only in 2 scrips. So ITC you'll get 3,000 shares, and M&M you'll get 750 shares. Now if you just have a look at it, 300.2. The current price is 305.10. That's around 4 rupees 90 paise on each share into 3,000 shares. So that will give you a profit of around 14,700. You can wind up the trades for today. And you remember that we have not entered all these gap down opens. ITC started from the entry. The same thing with HDFC, HDFC Bank, NTPC, Tata Motor DBR, TCS, and even Sun TV also. Sun TV, let's say you have entered the sell call here, 327.20. Now it is 325.80. That's 1 rupee 40 paise into the number of shares that you can get is 2,000 shares. So that will give you a profit of around 2,800 rupees. So just keep watching, or else let me again restart the whole thing at 10:30. Let's see how the markets turn up to be. Thanks for coming.